An Alabama inmate convicted of killing an elderly couple in their home has been put to death by the state. Jamie Mills, you see there, was pronounced dead at 6:26 this evening by lethal injection at the William C. Holman Correctional Facility in Atmore. Mills was sentenced to death for the 2004 killings of Floyd and Vera Hill. The Hills lived in the small town of Gouin. Mills is Alabama's second inmate execution this year.